This whole little journey started with me being arrested. I was on my way to my sister's house for Thanksgiving. On the way over there, I got pulled over for my tags. They smelled marijuana in the car. I told them I had it. They, you know, searched the car, found more drugs in the back. They gave me driving while license invalid, possession of marijuana, possession controlled substance, and child endangerment because I had my son with me. That was my bottom. I watched my son get taken from me, you know, woken up by cops, and I didn't get the chance to kiss him or hug him or anything. A lot of people say you can't get clean for your kids, or you can't get clean for family or whatever. You know, anything that's gonna get you started on that's a good start. So yeah, it got me motivated to do the right thing. I then went to jail. I immediately, you know, started doing meetings, and things started happening. Done everything they've asked through CPS, and I just got my son back on December 20th. Best Christmas present I could ever ask for. I got the Clean Cause scholarship when I was at Children's House. It helped me get into, you know, to where I could afford to, you know, make some payments on a truck. It helped me out a lot. It made it made things possible. It kept me from going under. For me, that's my biggest part of my program, is kind of paying it forward and helping people as much as I can and doing the next right thing. Got a guy in our house right now. He's getting behind in rent. I took him to work with me today, gave him the ability to buy some groceries. Life now is 1,000 times different than it was before. Before I got sober and I had my son, I felt like everything was a constant struggle, no matter what it was. When I was using, I couldn't find joy in anything unless I was high, and then it wasn't anything like taking care of my kids or accomplishing stuff that I'm responsible for, or taking care of stuff that I'm responsible for. When now, like, I get enjoyment from being able to take my little boy and, you know, ask him what does he want to eat, when I know it's gonna be chicken nuggets, getting to say, you know what, you pick anything you want, you can have it. Getting to see him, you know, experience new things, taking him to the pet store and seeing his eyes light up when he sees different animals. It's crazy how the smallest things mean the most to me now.